लास्ट टू टॉपिक्स आर देयर इन दिस लेसन, हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर एंड रिवर वाटर डिस्प्यूट्स. नाउ लेट अस गो टू हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर. व्हाट इज हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर? प्रोड्यूसिंग पावर यूजिंग फास्ट फ्लोइंग रिवर्स एंड वाटरफॉल्स. सो दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर जनरेशन एंड प्रोड्यूसिंग सेंटर इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर स्टेशन. Producing power using flowing rivers and waterfalls. Especially, fast flowing rivers are most suitable to produce power. In our state, number of west flowing rivers are there. As I told you, maximum west flowing rivers are fast flowing rivers because of steeply slopes. So that's why we are able to produce power using rivers and waterfalls. So this is called hydroelectric power. Karnataka is one of the most suitable state to produce hydroelectric power. Why? Because we have number of rivers in our state. Among that, few are west flowing rivers and fast flowing rivers. So in India, Karnataka for the first time established first hydroelectric power station in the year of 1902 at Shivanasamudra across Kaveri river. This hydroelectric power station established by Sir M. Visvesvaraya when in the year of 1902 at Shivanasamudra. So this is not only Karnataka, India's first hydroelectric power station. Soon after, in the year of 1940, one more hydroelectric power station was established on Shimsha river, Shimsha tributary of Kaveri. It's after 7 years. In the year of 1947, most prominent hydroelectric power station was established near Jog Falls on Sharavati River called Mahatma Gandhi Hydroelectric Power Station. One of the most prominent hydroelectric power station at present also. And this hydroelectric power station supplying power to all over the state. But first one, Shivanasamudra hydroelectric power station was supplying power to Kolar gold mines. But Mahatma Gandhi hydroelectric power station stands first. Why? Because one of the most prominent and supplying power to all over the state. So this is one of the major source of power. Mahatma Gandhi hydroelectric power station, one of the major source of power. So this is Jog Fall created by Sharavati River. How to produce power? You can see one more picture. This is a hydroelectric power station. As I told you, Mahatma Gandhi hydroelectric power station located near Jog Falls, one of the major hydroelectric power station. Look at here, most important picture. This is process of producing hydroelectric power called hydroelectric power generation. You can see here, I told you, not only using rivers or waterfalls, along with that can be used dam also for this procedure. Lower part of the dam connected with wheels or turbine or generator. When water fall down with full of force, this generator will convert water into power and it will store that power in this transformer. Later through this power lines can be supply this power to all over the state. So this is a process of hydroelectric power generation. Last topic, river water dispute. For water reason, this problem will arise regards to use of water. No need to take example of other any states example. We have in our state only best example Kaveri water dispute and another one Krishna water dispute. Why this problem arises? As I told you in previous topic, all the spring rivers are flowing more than one states. Take example of Kaveri. Kaveri river flows in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Krishna flows in Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. When it reaches to another state, there will be problem regards to use of water. When Karnataka release water, because Karnataka constructed dam across Kaveri river. During summer season, every state required enough water. By the time when Karnataka release water, then only Tamil Nadu will get water. At the same time, Karnataka also need water for a different purpose: agriculture purpose, drinking purpose, hydroelectric power generation purpose. By the time when another state it doesn't receive enough water from another state, by the time this problem will arise called river water dispute. Arise mainly regards to use of water. This type of problem is not there regards to west flowing rivers. Why? Because west flowing rivers flows only in one state, that is in Karnataka only. After that it enter to direct Arabian Sea. But here regards to east flowing river can be seen river water disputes regards to use of water still not resolved. Kaveri river water from last 100 years. Why? Because court cannot give any one permanent decision, because rainfall is not equal every year. If it order to Karnataka state to release 300 cubic or 350 cubic water from our dam every year, suppose next year only if rainfall is less, by the time it is highly difficult to release 350 or more than 300 cubic water. That is why time to time court will order, court will release new order. So this is called river water dispute. Look at here the picture of Kaveri river water dispute. Can be seen one side people of Karnataka fighting for river Kaveri water, other side people from Tamil Nadu, both are fighting each other for a Kaveri river. So this is about a river water dispute. So in exercise there are 5 fill in the blank questions. You can search its answer from textbook. If you have any doubts clarified in regular class. Very easy questions are there. You can get its answers in your textbook only. See first question. Kaveri river takes its birth at dash of Kodagu districts. What's its answer? Means birthplace of Kaveri river is Tala Kaveri. Second one, famous Jog Fall is produced by the dash river. Just now I explained Sharavati river created Jog Falls. Third one, Krishna Raja Sagar dam is in dash district. Krishna Raja Sagar dam is in Mysore. First hydroelectric power generation in Karnataka is which one? Not Mahatma Gandhi. First one, Shivanasamudra hydroelectric power station. Fifth and last fill in the blank. The Alamatti dam has been constructed across dash river. Alamatti is there in our state, in our district only. Alamatti dam constructed across Krishna river. Along with that, few 1 marks, 2 marks questions are there. Let's try to find out its answer from textbook. So remaining doubts clarified in regular class. I hope you understand. So So this is about rivers of Karnataka. In this lesson, we studied about rivers, types of rivers, irrigation system, and last topic, hydroelectric power station and river water dispatch.